The prototype Maritime Autonomy Surface Testbed, or MAST, is a drone that can be sailed by a pilot or by remote control. It can also be programmed to operate on its own and can reach top speeds of more than 50 knots. The speedboat drone is 34 feet long and 9.5 feet wide. It has a collision avoidance system and sensors, which help it to avoid other vessels.